I welcome Ahana Majumdar, Anvesha Bhatt, Nandini Anchalia, and Janvi Bagaria.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening. I welcome our principal, Mrs. Shatabdi Goswami Bhattacharji. Welcome, ma'am.
Thank you, Nana ma'am, and good evening, everyone. One of you that trust me, it's a moment of pride to share my platform or to share the platform with my students, my student achievers. It's a moment of glory, and I don't know, maybe I'm the one who will have a lot of takeaways today. Thank you.
All right. So I think planning is really crucial when you're preparing for an exam such as the boards. So for me, I had a basic rough structure for all my days. During school, it was wake up at 6:30, go to school, come home. Then I should relax for around 1 to 2 hours.
I used to write all my to-do tasks for the day, along with the time allotted for each subject or for each class, in a piece of paper and keep it on my study desk.
And after that, the school assignments and homeworks. And I don't take tuition, so for me, it was all self-study.
Yes, ma'am. So as such, I did not plan anything extensively. I just kept a general schedule as to what I would do.
I would like to say that the selection exams and the pre-board exams, take those seriously, because once you've prepared for the selections and pre-boards, boards is a very easy task after that.